Welcome to the Rundown. New this week, the Chief of Naval Personnel, Vice Admiral Robert Burke, attended the Sea Airspace Exposition in National Harbor, Maryland, where he discussed future force manning requirements and the challenges the Navy faces in recruiting and retaining the most talented people. CMP highlighted the changes the Navy is continuing to make to attract talent in a competitive job marketplace. During his speech, CMP said that we are growing our Navy into the Navy the nation needs, and that we will be adding 21,000 people in about 5 years. He also addressed how Sailor 2025 initiatives are aimed at providing sailors with transparency, choices, and flexibility in their careers. Other prominent leaders in attendance included Vice Chief of Naval Operations, Admiral Bill Moran, and Deputy Chief of Naval Operations for Warfare Systems, Vice Admiral William Mers. The exposition also included leaders from the Coast Guard, Marines, and civilian sector. Sea Airspace brings together key military personnel and civilian decision makers to discuss innovation, education, technology, and more during a week-long event. You can view videos of Sea Airspace on Navy Live. The videos are separated by date and title and include the name of each member sitting on the panel. You can find the videos on the front page of Navy Live. That's all for this week. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter at USN People. For any questions, send us a message at usnpeople.fct@navy.mil. For the Chief of Naval Personnel, I'm MC2 LJ Burleson. Thanks for watching.